Well, Moh is, jaise humare trailer mein aapne dekha, what you, sometimes what you want might not be exactly what you need. So like in the trailer we're saying, like what do you want to eat unlimited pizza and never become fat, or you want six pack abs without going to the gym. So when you tell someone this, they think ki aur kya chahiye life mein, and you want six pack abs without going to the gym, right? What more do you want? But you don't realize that that's not really important once you lose something that you actually, that actually means a lot to you, like a parent. I've lost my dad, so I know the grief of losing a parent. Like, you can't compare it to anything else in the world. For me, I think you can't even compare it to anything. And probably when something like that happens, you realize that all these other things, like a new phone or a new car or things like this, are not important at all. So when Kabir narrated this film to me, I was like, this is a very, very emotional story. If I do it really well and pull it off, I think I can make a lot of people cry. And there's this whole monologue that happens, that last monologue, which is like a 3-minute thing. So he asked me, he was like, can you do it in one take, and can you cry and all and do it? And I was like, yeah, let's do this. So I think we pulled it off because whoever's watched it has really enjoyed it. So I'm quite happy.
And
So this is Shruti. I mean, dono Shruti hai. It's Shruti ki kahani hai, jo ek first year college student hai. So she's like all young people. I don't want to really stereotype, but a lot of people nowadays, not even young, a lot of people are on the phone all day. Even jabhi aap theater mein ho, instead of watching the movie, people are on their phone telling people what they think of the movie that they're watching. No one's actually doing the things they are. Jabhi aap dinner table pe baithe ho, to instead of talking to the person next to you, everyone's on their phone. So she's a girl like that, wo phone pe hai. She doesn't really care what her parents say. If they give her any advice or something, she finds it really irritating and very annoying, because like, why are you advising me? Mujhe pata hai mujhe kya karna hai life mein. Mujhe pata hai main kya kar rahi hu. So like, don't talk, you know, till she takes people for granted, and then it's about how she like loses her parents. And the jacket is a very important character in this hooded fur jacket is a very important character in our film, and yeah, it's an emotional thing. I don't know how much I should give away for those who haven't watched it, but it's a nice emotional thing. So she's happy and everything's normal. Her life is perfect. She lives with her parents and lives a perfect life. They're well-to-do. Her mom makes her dabba also and gives her. And she's like, "Arey, why are you making me dabba? I'll figure out food." She comes home late at night. Her parents don't really say anything. She's given a lot of freedom also, but she realizes how important they were in her life and how she was just taking them for granted. So it is about depression. I think the film deals with her getting depressed. It starts off with Shruti, jo depression mein hai. So ye batati hai ki ye depression mein kyun hai. She's sitting with a psychiatrist and wo apni kahani bata rahi hai. So that is what the film is about. So yeah, I think it's really nice. I like the teaser ki wo switch over hota hai. It starts off when you think ki it's happy and you're talking about frivolous stuff, like you know, like what do you want, a new car or your new house or stuff like that. And then it gets like really serious and emotional towards the end, where you're like, I don't know where this is headed. And then I'm like in tears at the end. So I like the switch over. Yes, it's about a girl who's in depression. It's not about how she, it's not about what you should do when you're in depression. Actually, it's a movie about how she got into depression. So yeah.
And ye web series ki duniya ki agar hum baat karein, kaisa raha aapka experience, debut hai aapke liye,
ji
kitne part honge aapke?
Nahi, ye film hai, it's a standalone film. It has a beginning and an end. Web series nahi hai. It was a 4-day shoot that we did, so it's like a short film that's a standalone film. It's not an episode of anything. It's not,
so ye jo platform hai like ZEE5 pe on, ye kaise kaise dekhte hain, kyunki hum dekh rahe hain ji web series, ढेर सारी फिल्में ऐसे प्लेटफॉर्म पर आ रही हैं, चाहे नेटफ्लिक्स की बात करें, ZEE5 की बात करें, अमेज़न की बात करें, लोगों को बहुत ही पसंद आ रहा है.
I am very fortunate that ZEE5 ne mujhe mauka diya to tell this story, jahan pe I have this awesome character. Because as an actor, I think bahut hi fulfilling hai when you get a good character, jahan pe aap perform kar sakte ho, sabko dikha sakte ho, you know, a character ko, you can bring your character to life. So I think I'm really, really lucky to have this, and I'm very thankful to the guys at ZEE5 who are pitching this in such a big way, who put it out there for everyone to watch. Yes, a lot of people do watch web, no, nowadays. It's not just restricted to only films. A lot of films web pe aa jaati hai bahut jaldi, like 1 or 2 weeks mein you find them online also. And it's nice, it's a whole new world. This is my first thing that I'm doing here, so I'm very excited and I'm happy people have really liked it. And with this film I've seen ki audience is for web is so big, so I would love to do more stuff on the web also, but like really nice stuff. Now this is really nice and I've got such great feedback, so I want to do really really good stuff.
Haan,
my mom and my granny saw it first.
So
my mom teaches me actually, वो मेरी trainer है. हाँ, so and she's very honest. Like if she, my mom is honest enough to like suppose हम लोग like मैंने एक photo shoot किया और मैं बहुत ugly लग रही हूँ, she'll be like this is very ugly and you look really bad in this. So she's very honest with me. मेरी granny बिल्कुल honest नहीं है, उनको सब अच्छा लगता है. मैं कुछ भी करूँ, इवन अगर वो हॉरिबल हो तो शील से दिस इज़ द बेस्ट एंड माई ग्रैंड डॉटर इज़ द बेस्ट. तो उनका रिव्यू तो इतना आई कॉन्ट टेक सीरियसली बिकॉज वो मेरी सबसे बड़ी फ़ैन है. सो बट शी सॉ द फिल्म एंड शी स्टार्टेड क्राइंग. माई मम गॉट वेरी इमोशनल व्हेन शी सॉ इट एंड माई मम एंड मी आर नॉट वेरी इमोशनल, वी आर नॉट वेरी इमोशनल पीपल, वी डोंट शो आर इमोशंस रियली, बट हर उनकी आंखें भर गई व्हेन शी वॉच्ड इट. सो आई वॉज लाइक ओके, आई हैव डन अ रियली गुड जॉब, आई एम श्योर विद दिस. आई विश माई डैड वॉज अलाइव, आई थिंक ही वुड हैव रियली एन्जॉयड दिस फिल्म. He really liked watching people doing like subtle acting. He hates when people over do stuff. So I think he would really really like this film. So yeah, I think people's parents will really like it. I sent it to a friend of mine and she showed it to her parents and they really loved it. So I'm glad it's a film that is going both ways. Really young people and their parents are also liking it. So.
And iske alawa aapki film bhi aa rahi hai.
Yes.
Yes.
Almost complete ho chuka. There's like patchwork left. We've announced a release date which is September 20th this year. And bahut sara action hai. There's I'm playing the same character Bhavna Reddy jo Ice Age baat karega. The people really liked her in part 2, so they repeated her in part 3. And I'm lucky as a heroine to be repeated in the next franchise of such a big action film. I'm getting to do a lot of action also in this, beating up big guys and flying kicks and backflips, so it's fun. I've really enjoyed myself. I broke my finger during the shoot. It's healed now fully. I can bend my hand. It took me 4 months to do this, but now finally I can do this. And yeah, I really enjoyed doing this film.
And जो आपकी एक different tone में आप आती हैं,
जी,
तो वो जो एक भी अंदाज दिखाना चाहेंगे, बात करेंगे.
हाँ, मैं वैसा ही बात कर रही हूँ. ये फिल्म में भी मैं ऐसा ही बात कर रही हूँ. तो people really like that. नेक्स्ट टाइम ऐसा कुछ करेगा तो मैं बोल रही, मेरे को जबरदस्त प्यार हो जाएगा तुम्हारे से, मैं चपका दूंगी एक दो. ही स्माइलिंग फ्रॉम देयर आई कैन सी. तो इसमें आपको और पसंद आएगा बिकॉज वो उससे भी शरारती है, उससे भी पार्ट टू से भी और ज़्यादा पागल है और ज़्यादा एक्शन करती है. पर पार्ट टू में जो पागलपन था वो डबल हो गया है इसमें. सो देयर इज गोइंग टू बी अ लॉट ऑफ मैडनेस. वो बहुत सकास्टिक है और फनी है. तो बाहर से शी इज़ लाइक एंजेलिना जोली और अंदर से शी इज़ जॉनी लीवर, इफ आई हैड टू से. आई होप पीपल एंजॉय इट. या दैट्स माई मेन थिंग. आई थिंक आई एम वन ऑफ द वेरी फॉर्चुनेट एक्ट्रेसेस जिनको इतना फैन फॉलोइंग है, जो बहुत लॉयल है. मैं जो भी करती हूँ लोगों को पसंद आता है. मैं न्यूज़पेपर ड्रेस पहन के रेड कार्पेट पे जाती हूँ तो लोग मुझे प्यार देते हैं. मैंने नोज रिंग और हाँ, और आप लोग भी मुझे बहुत सपोर्ट करते हो. आई एम वेरी वेरी फॉर्चुनेट. आई नोटिस कि कुछ एक्ट्रेसेस को लोग इतना सपोर्ट नहीं करते जो मुझे मिलता है सपोर्ट. जो भी मैं पागलपंती करती हूँ इंस्टाग्राम पे, जो वीडियोस डालती हूँ, या मैं एक सीरियस फिल्म करती हूँ, या आई फील रियली लकी. या एंड आई थिंक हाफ द क्रेडिट इज़ बिकॉज मेरा डेब्यू 1920 था एंड पीपल सॉ मी इन दैट. तो नाउ इट्स लाइक अदा कुछ करेगी, मतलब अलग करेगी, सो दे वेट फॉर दैट. So I'm quite fortunate and lucky, I think. So.
And इसके अलावा अदा जी, you and प्रभु देवा कुछ
yes.
वो मूवी कर रहे थे.
चाली चापने टू, so that just released and it did really really well. That song, the song actually was what was released first, and I got like really cool feedback from it. The one I sang also, and yeah, it's nice to do films yeah in different languages, different roles. That was an out and out commercial film, जहाँ पे it was like an out and out comedy, and that was I had dance and. It was a fun entertainer. This is like a mild, soft, more on the real side film. Commando is an action film. I'm also doing a Telugu film, Kalki, which is a big period film where I'm wearing like saris and being very demure. And so I was shooting Commando and that simultaneously. So Commando, I'm being this badass full on, and then in Kalki I'm being this demure, sweet. So we were doing alternate days of that. I hope I pulled them off both well now.
Okay, ek sawal ye tha ki total kitni language aati hai aapko? Hindi, English, South ki.
Telugu, Tamil. I'm a Tamilian, so Tamil I know.
Hindi, English, Telugu, Tamil.
Marathi. I had in school higher level, so I've studied in Maharashtra. So.
Gujarati.
I can understand, but I can't speak Punjabi. Gujarati I can understand, but okay. To speak these five, yes.
So, agar Telugu, me aapne. Aap Tamilian.
हाँ मैं तमिलियन हूँ. हाँ
हमारी फिल्म आ रही है मोह, आप वेब सीरीज पे आज कैसे बोलेंगे इसे?
एक्चुअली बिफोर सेइंग दैट आई शुड से दैट द रिस्पांस वाज सो गुड फॉर मोह, दे आर डबिंग इट इनटू फोर लैंग्वेजेस नाउ. सो द गाइस फ्रॉम ZEE5 जस्ट टोल्ड मी, सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी फॉर दैट. सो एंड द फिल्म मोह रिलीज IHS, सो प्लीज ZEE5 ला पात को.
एंड एक आखिरी जाते जाते ये पूछना चाहेंगे कि 11 तारीख से हमारे
I think well, please vote. You know you should. I think people know now. It's a responsible thing to do. Please go vote. It's nice to hear someone say it. Maybe it'll ring another bell in their head and they know ki vote karna chahiye, because it's really important. You're voting for someone who's taking your country forward, who's taking care of your country. Someone, please vote for someone who you can trust, I think, who you know will take care of you and your country. And it's easy for people to say that hamari roads achhe nahi hai, potholes hai, ye hai. It's very easy to crib, but if you're cribbing, then instead of that, like, vote for someone who you think will take care of this and change it. Someone who will bring change, someone who will do something for the country. So,
thank you,
thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Oh. Let's go.